It's a nice little tune called Dogs of War.